Okay, I just want to do an open real talk, you know? I want to do an open real talk why I don't like HCR2 anymore. You know? Because I already made a community post, HCR2 starts to get boring. But in this video, I just want to give you the reason why I think so. I didn't write anything down, I'm just talking free mind, you know? Just talking about my thoughts, what I think. Okay. Let's just start. First point is Fingersoft. It feels like Fingersoft is ignoring the community, you know? Like in Fingersoft's Discord channel, you have the opportunity to tell Fingersoft what you would like them to add in the game. You know what Lenny wrote some months ago, I think? He wrote, like, we want new daily races and new weekly races. Okay, he wrote that. And the people absolutely loved it. It got like 140 thumbs up, even more broadly now. Like at the beginning, at the first day, it already got 140 thumbs up. Like the community wanted it. And what did happen in these months after that? Nothing. Literally nothing. Like, you can't do that, Fingersoft. You can't just ignore that. The people wanted it. And you invented new races. Why not new daily races? New weekly races? It starts to get super boring to draft like the same daily race again and again. Man, don't do that. Also, like the people wanted easier team events, okay? This was also in the channel from Fingersoft. They want easier team event. And what if the team event now multi-jump with supercar? Multi-jump with supercar? That's not easy. Okay, that's very shocked that that's one of the difficult things existing in Hill Climb Racing 2, and you're putting that in a team event? Dude, make easier team event. The community wants easier team events. They said it. Why didn't you do that? You know what I mean? Okay, like in these team events, they have the opportunity to make easier ones, okay? Because like that was pretty new, so okay, you can make easier ones, but the problem is I don't think they will do it, okay? You know what I mean? They can do it, okay? Because like they didn't know it, this team event was already prepared, and they didn't know it that the community wants easier ones, okay. I can understand that. But they could do something now, okay? But I'm sure they will do nothing. When they do something, okay, would be cool, would be cool. But I don't think so. Like, in the daily weekly race, I already said they didn't do anything at all. Like, at all. Oh, gosh. When I'm enraged, I often get voice cracks, so I'm sorry for that, you know? Okay, what do I also want to talk about? Yeah. The skins. Okay. Like, for example, the Formula skin. Fingersoft. Why? The best Formula skins? Why do I have to pay money for the best Formula skins? Okay. It would be okay when I have to pay money to upgrade faster, you know? But you can't just do legendary skins which have a huge impact on the driver, which make the driver better, you know, and then just sell them for money. No. How should normal players get good records when like legendary paints are everywhere and they are better than the normal paints, and you have to buy these legendary paints for money? Like, okay, you can also get legendary paints from chests. How big is the possibility that you get legendary paint from a chest? It's like against zero almost, you know? Like, normal player can almost not get that, okay? Normal player can't get good Formula skins. Because, like, when you need to pay money to upgrade faster, normal player can also upgrade. But they can't get, like, the good Formula skins, you know what I mean? That's so unfair. And also, like, a huge point is the bans. Obviously, the bans. Fingersoft does not give a reason for bans. Okay? And when you say this to the support, like, mostly they will come and answer like, "Hello, Razor. We are so sorry. We can't do anything against that. Bye, you support." Something like that. Like, you know, not like dishonest, but that's the point of their argument, you know? Give a reason for bans. I mean, I can understand that you even forbid to talk about bans on Discord. Why? Because you know that you're making mistakes, I guess. I can only guess. I don't know it, okay? I don't know it. I have to admit that. But I guess because you know your banning system is trash. And that's not disrespectful. That's honest. That's just honest. Your banning system is trash. You don't ban hackers, but you're banning normal players. You're deleting good records from normal players because you're too, like, I don't know, you're too dumb, maybe? I don't know how you should say that. That looks, that sounds so disrespectful and is disrespectful, and I don't want to be disrespectful, but you just don't, you can't do a good banning system. Why not? And why are people not allowed to complain about that? You know? Why are they not allowed to? Dude, you're making mistakes. Dance to your mistakes, Fingersoft. Do it. You can't just do mistakes and are like, "Oh, yeah, we made a mistake. We banned you. Okay. We're so sorry. Oh, you want to complain about Discord? We will mute you. We will mute you. Mute. Fuck it. We will mute you. Like, just mute. That's forbidden. Yeah. And that's the end. Okay. Cool, Fingersoft. And you seriously think we like Ultra Embracing 2 when you're doing like this stuff? No, this makes the game like so trash. Do what the community wants, don't be so paid to win, and explain your bans. Are they mistakes, or are they just, have they a reason? Okay, but then tell the reason, man. You know what I mean? Okay, I talked like 7 minutes now. I talked 7.5 minutes just about this topic. Oh, I am so angry, literally. And that's why I also somehow lost the, kinda lost the motivation to make YouTube about this game, you know? Like, I don't want to support them when they're doing stuff like this. Okay. I'm stopping now. Tell me in the comments if you agree with me. If you think I'm talking like stupid things, or you can tell me. We can discuss, of course. We can discuss in the comments why, that's why they are here for, you know? Yeah, goodbye.